catch. Back to it. Huh? I need to clear my mind.
Do you guys have any friends?
We tried. Honest.
But it never worked out.
Vork, death by a runaway land speeder. Drillo died trying to ride a Garaco.
Fakuka, incinerated juggling thermal detonators.
Seems like everyone who tries to be your friend dies.
Not everyone. Patar left because he got a job off work.
But then he died when his shuttle crashed.
Not our fault.
Hey, you heard about the local who won't come out of his house.
You'll have to be more specific.
He's a strange one.
That place is a fortress.
He never talks to anyone.
That sounds pretty good to me.
What do you want me to do about it?
I don't know. Just thought we'd mention it.
In case you wanted to drop in.
Maybe I will. Found that building you told me about with the roller mines.
Really? And how's your hearing?
Mine's okay. Thanks for the warning.
Lucky you! Find anything of value?
I did stumble upon a stash.
Oh, good. Well, you deserve it. Now, if only I could get rid of this ringing in my ears.
Finally, those pesky Jawas have stopped poking around my claim.
I saw some Jawas in the forest.
Well, you ain't seeing them no more. Made themselves a little village on the far side of the valley. No one's heard a peep from them since. Not one Utini.
Maybe I'll see how they're doing.
Really? Yeah. Aren't you Mr. Goody Goody?
Had a nightmare about the caverns again, where old man Funky made his fortune Folks say the cavern's cursed. Of course. Folks say a lot of things. Cursed or not, it's riddled with raiders. And they're always up to no good.
Yep, I can vouch for that.
Oh, a friendly face. Can I confide something, Cal?
Sure.
Now, it ain't easy for me to admit, but I'm a big fan of Ash's music. Cannot get it out of my head.
It's catchy. You've got great taste. Why is that hard for you to admit?
Well, I don't know. I got a reputation, I suppose, for being tough, alert, ready to do what needs to be done. But once you know it, deep down, I was just born to dance, Cal. Found myself humming a tune the other day, and, well, customer thought I was out of my mind. Could be great for you. You got a good eye. That's one of my favorites. You like that one. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye. You got a good eye.
I'll grab this one.
Good choice. Practically had your name on it. Come back anytime. Well, hello. Come on in. Stand up to me. Your turn, you fools.
won't miss again.
Stuff is dangerous. We need to be careful with it. Good job. Not too sturdy.
Scour this place for anything of note. If anyone tries to interfere, crush them.
That hit the spot.
Thank you.
and the others.
I don't think we're making it back.
Got something? Let's get this data disk back to Z.
truly, Justice skipped as I was led to believe. But Gravis was right about you.
What makes him think you'll do any better?
The caverns are deep and dangerous, Jedi. There is more you do not know.
All the way down here, trying to reach through the stars.
We all must do our part, Padawan, no matter our place.
I suppose.
Thank you. intruder. Reboot power. Removing targets.
Get this data disk back to Z. The public must have used this to reach the surface. I don't think they fell through a hole in the roof every time, buddy. Let's move, BD.